Their sun was setting behind the mountain, their dew was falling upon the lea. As I was seated beside a fountain, a feathered songster sang on a tree. What love and bliss, and each note was blending, made me reminded of days of yore, when in a bower I did pluck a flower, and I dreamt of Edward from Loch Erin's shore. A crop of sorrow my heart is reaping, my roses faded and my hopes decayed. Sure it's in the night time when all are sleeping, awake I'm weeping till the break of day. Delight has fled me, and woe has wed me. Why did you leave me my own store? But law compelled him and banished Edward, but he'd not forsake me on Loch Erin's shore. The cuckoo's notes in the air are sounding, they appeal to feelings and they please the ear. And as every note worth a bliss abounding, worth in these valleys if he were here. Each step I take by the winding river, where we did wander in days of yore, they remind me of Edward, my banished lover, and they make me lonesome for Loch Erin's shore. How could I move like a moon in motion, or send a sigh o'er the distant deep? Or how could I fly like a bird o'er the ocean? By my Edward's side I would always keep. I would gently soothe him, with songs I'd amuse him, I would gently soothe him till he'd sigh no more. And 7 long years they would soon pass over, and we'd both live happy on Loch Erin's shore.